The brewing supermarket beer war has gone flat. Coles and Woolworths have backed down on plans to slash the price of a slab. And it's amid fears it could change the face of the liquor industry.
Fed up with their beers being sold for small change, Foster's called last drinks.
It's about time some of these leading suppliers stood up to the likes of Woolworths and Coles and said, enough is enough.
The brewing giant stopped delivering beer to Coles and Woolies after suspecting they planned to sell cartons for less than the wholesale price.
In the long run, it'll force out competition, it'll close out the small players, and ultimately we'll all end up paying more as consumers.
Shipments have resumed and Coles is now denying it ever planned to sell VB for $28 a slab, a move that could have pushed smaller sellers to the brink. The loss-leading practice, where key items are sold below cost to entice more shoppers into the store, has already worked with bread and milk.
Independent grocers say they'll never be able to compete with the prices the big two can offer, and these beer wars could eventually put their liquor stores out of business.
It's bad for the country and bad for the economy in the longer run.
Bad too for those already struggling with alcohol addiction, according to experts.
While we all like a bargain, we need to recognise that alcohol is not an ordinary commodity like bread or eggs. This is a product that does real harm to people.
Ben Lewis, 10 News.